Maloceros detected nearby. Commencing guidance protocol. Farmers have long employed the Maloceros as a source of agricultural labor. Sadly, the beast's numbers have dwindled over time. An individual is following the Gungago raptor accident. The few remaining Maloceros escaped and went completely feral. Although these herbivores tend to have a rather calm disposition, some have been spotted traveling in herds and attacking other animals. This change is likely due to Mongo exposure, and I suspect it's only one of many abnormal developments. Please exercise caution during your investigation.
Come on! Keep it up! Get him!
Feel sorry for that.
So long.